Hi everybody, Lori here with Blank Slate. And this morning I'm going to talk with you about a egg white facial. Right now I have no makeup on. I've washed my face with my Clinique and done my three-step with them, which I love. But now I put egg white all over my face. So you start with your egg. You'll separate it and here. You'll whip up the egg whites. And then you're going to want to do this over the sink and have a towel handy or in the bathtub or whichever. And you're going to spread the egg whites all over your face, down your neck here, you know, this jowl line. I sleep on this side of my face, so I'll wake up a lot of times with the more pronounced line here. Anyway, that's a whole different story. But you can also get it really close to your eyes because you're not putting a chemical on your face, which I absolutely love. Don't get me wrong, I love all my serums, but I like to incorporate natural products, holistic products, and things like that to my diet, to my beauty products, to my lifestyle, everything. So you'll leave this on. I'm going to turn on a light here to show you. Good light, bad light, right? Like that Seinfeld. Yikes. But you can see it's like super tight, like all here, and it's white and flaking. So it's gonna get really, it's gonna get even tighter. And my eyebrows are crunchy, but it works fabulous. I'm gonna have a big birthday next week. So kind of really into the anti-aging products. You know, I'm thrilled about getting older, very blessed, but you know, you kind of like to fight that a little bit, not to get too crazy about it, but you know what I mean. Then you'll rinse this off with a warm washcloth. Then you're going to take your yolk, which, so don't throw away the yolk. Here I have it. And you're going to put that all over your face. Again, do it over the sink because it's going to drip. And that acts as the moisturizer. So you leave that on for maybe about 5 minutes or so. Rub that all in down your décolleté, your neck, and so forth, close to your eyes, again, everywhere. And when you're done, you're going to rinse that off, put on your moisturizer. You're going to have a bright, fresh, firm, beautiful face. It's wonderful. I highly recommend it, and doesn't cost anything but pennies. So the egg is truly the super whole food. Good for your insides, good for your outsides. Okay, see you later. Bye-bye.